أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين. This message to the مدخلي the youth، شر موسى، أبو خديجة، شيخ دونكي، علي الضعرة، the حلبي، the مدخلي، people who call us خوارج. I'd like to remind you what's happening in Arabia now. Is a person called Adonis. Who's Adonis? Assyrian, Lebanese, French. DNA, 3 country. What's his name? Ali Ahmed Saeed. This is his real name, and he chosen name Adonis, which is something from the Phoenician. State was like 7,000 years ago. Memorize Quran, become atheist and murtad, study philosophy, and he's a poet. This man said Islam died with Muhammad, when Muhammad died, he took Islam with him. And he said the only reason of the Muslim nation are backward now is Islam. Even we don't implement Islam, we don't follow Islam, but he said this is the only reason because we are backward. The Madkhali, the youth say whoever go against Wali al-Khamr, Muhammad bin Dayus and Muhammad bin Zayed and those people, he's Khariji. How about the one who make khuruj against Allah and against the deen? How about the one who imprison all the real scholars and have shoes, bootlickers, invent a new deen for him? This is Wali al-Amr. If every munkar becoming clear in Arabia now. I tell you what he said in the last couple of days meeting. He playing with women nicely. He made a very big conference and he fined all the women without hijab except 4. And he said, this is beyond my imagination. I thought it's gonna be 50-50. And when the youth, a woman, she said, oh, Wali al-Khamr said, I'm not gonna say anything. Whoever want to wear hijab, he wear it. If he doesn't wear it, she doesn't wear it. And the youth, even the youth, I was talking to Muhaymin and another guy, Salaf, he said, الذين إن مكناهم في الأرض أقاموا الصلاة وآتوا الزكاة. When Allah make you in control, you have to establish prayer and zakah, and this is metaphor because you have to establish the whole deen. وأمروا بالمعروف ونهوا عن المنكر. Isn't it a woman to cover herself is not a good deed? And he find 4 girls wearing hijab. And he went to them and he told him, you know, we don't agree about hijab, but we don't want to upset our parents. This is the new Salafism. This is how gonna steal the Muslim woman. They're gonna rape her intellectually. You know this woman, what she going to produce to you? In the corner, wallahi al-azim, I met few women with the mahram. I was shocked. I never thought I am going to meet woman from Al Jazeera in this status. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, ولا تركنوا إلى الذين ظلموا فتمسكم النار. Don't incline. If you are inclined, you're gonna be like theology. وما لكم من دون الله من ولي ولا نصير. Nobody. وما لكم من أولي وما لكم من دون الله من أولياء ثم لا تنصرون. You will never be victorious if you incline. If you sleep in the same bed. If you lick the boot and the legs and the feet. This more than inclination. Subhanallah, you didn't incline. You help him. You help the one who destroying the deen. You enjoying the ruler when he is spreading secularism and atheism. Oh Allah Almighty, we make you witness and make the angel witness. We are free from this filthy scumbag rulers, all of them, and we consider them agent and spies, and they don't work for their own people. Those people who tell you it's a big sin to go against the ruler, but small sin to go against Allah and His book. Those people who glorify the ruler more than Allah. Saudi rotten family. You remember what you done with the Ottomans? Was that for the sake of Allah? Or for the sake of kingdom? We know your history. We know Lawrence of Arabia, what he done to you. We don't know Abdullah Filibi, what he done to you. This is brother and sister to the real Muslim. A reminder to me and yourself that those people who call you Khawarij, 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 they say that to make your blood, they tell you that to scare your blood is halal. Next time, you know what's Khawarij going to happen. But Allah knows who is Khawarij from the deen. We, inshallah, going to be spike in your throat. And in somewhere else. وَلَا تَهِنُوا وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا وَأَنْتُمُ الْأَعْلَوْنَ إِن كُنْتُم مُؤْمِنِينَ. Not in if you buy football clubs. Not if you buy this king of gypsy, the one you're gonna do boxing there. No matter. The Saudi filthy scumbag making zina is okay. Ronaldo and Georgina, girlfriend, is okay. It's okay to have a children with a girlfriend. It's okay to buy a footballer expired, 37 years old or 38, 500 million. But it's not okay to help to liberate Jerusalem. It's not okay. It's not okay to help the Muslim in the camps. It's not okay to free Afia Siddiqui. Inshallah, I'll make a video for her. May Allah bless her and protect her. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us to do something. Assalamu alaikum.